It probably has something to do with the fact that it's 7:08 a.m. July 31st, 2022. And we're back for more Turok 2 Seeds of Evil for the Nintendo 64. Let's see what we got going on right here. I got my tea. It's good times. Okay. Let's see what we got here. So I think we want to head this way. Where there's some hell. There's a dude here. It switched to a weapon I really don't want to use right now. You're dead, sir. There's a warp! Everybody likes warps, except for Noopy. Okay. Meh. That's what you get, sir. Think you're gonna mess around with me? I don't think so. Not gonna happen. Not today. Not ever. I see some stuff.
Firestorm cannon.
Oh yeah. Firestorm cannon. We've got like full health apparently, so. The way we want to go? I believe it is. But there doesn't appear to be any other way to go. Just ripped him to pieces like it didn't even matter. Oh god. Turret room.
Your health is dangerously low.
Yeah, it almost always is because the turrets are little bitches. Freaking turret. They do way too much damage. Yeah, they're both freaking hitting me. No, you have to you have to actually destroy them, which is bullshit. Okay, two of them down. Okay. There we go. Ooh, that is so annoying. Newfie style. Meh. You're supposed to die there, sir. Sir! You have to die. Come on now. Yes, drop some ammo. That I'm okay with. That I'm very much okay with. Okay.
Down.
Yay! Force field down. force field down. We get some much needed health. Alright. It's an elevator. Elevator, raider, raider. Freaking hell, I backed into the elevator and it took me down. That is just the dumbest thing ever. The dumbest thing ever. There's a nice full house.
Full house.
Full health. There you go. Yeah, it's just kind of weird. But okay.
FM layer.
Excuse me? What now? What does that do? I think it's like a grenade kind of deal. Cleared the room. Okay. Apparently the PFM layer, well, it's not really considered to be that great or anything. But I guess it's good if you're, above a bunch of enemies. Dude, how many of these fuckers are there? Jeez, they just keep popping up. Not a fan of such shenanigans. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Five grenades. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure that's like an infinite ammo thing, but... be a bad idea to collect some here. It really wants to give me grenades. Let's actually go back here. We wanna go away. Yeah, here we go. Well, level 6 key, ladies and gentlemen. Only one more key to go. course, we still need the nuke and the ability thing, and you know. You know how it is. That punk. Portal. I think that's where we warped in, isn't it? I believe so. There might be something there. Especially with the way the map was looking. One there, too. Oh! There's the Oblivion portal.
Portal activated.
Explosive shotgun shells. Okay, now that open. Here somewhere. I think the Oblivion portal should be down here somewhere. But where? That is the question. I think this was blocked by a force field before or something. I don't know. So you know what this is all about? Bum 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 bum. We gotta get our nuke thing. Oh, I shot him right in the kneecap. Yet he kept going somehow. What a butt knocker. Oh. like no way to actually get up there? He's gotta kill these guys from up here. You're in a very annoying position. Can I just do one of these? Yes, you can! My ammo count. If I could get some ammo, that might be kind of cool. There we go. And some health, obviously. That was not what I wanted to do, sir. You just screwed me again, Hasty Steven style. Ooh. That was neat. Valve. Alright, what did that open up? Respawning, very nice. Yes, there we go. That is what we want. Very nice. Arrows I don't really care too much about. Octopath Traveler style. Stop giving me arrows, sir. I'm doing alright. Would be doing even better if it stopped giving me stuff I don't need. Be kinda nice. There you go. Flamethrower tank. There we go. That's more like it.
Your health is dangerously low.
When is it not? Shotgun shells.
Your health is dangerously low.
So is your IQ. Now it's just like only shotgun shells, apparently. Firestorm cannon. Can I get that, please? That opens up this. He did a barrel roll, sort of. You can't do a barrel roll. You can't do that. Can't do that on television. Can't even do that on pay-per-view. Bum, 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 bum. That's too bad. Stop giving me arrows, sir. You're dead. Okay, why the fuck is he not dying? I literally just burnt the shit out of him. Okay, now you die like nothing. Because that makes sense. That totally makes sense. Does it not?
You have found part of the nuke weapon.
Yes, I have. Only one nuke weapon part left. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Oh yeah, victorious! Okay. Okay. Well, that was definitely the hardest one so far. Now we want to go back up to where we were before, Newfie style. We want to go back up to where we were before. Do 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 do. Go up the elevator. Of course it's up. So we gotta sit here and twiddle our thumbs. Do 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 do. Shredder style. You son of a bitch. Why do you have to do that? You know, there's just no reason for doing that kind of nonsense. Now we need to get the feather and then the talisman ability, which I think should be coming up soon. Hopefully. Cloud style. What the fuck? Just take the kill then. We can get some fucking health.
Eight lives remaining.
Oh, this is okay. I see where we are. Let's try this again. I'm not even sure where I ended up going to. I don't think it was where we were supposed to be going. For some reason. Which was just kind of dumb. Hello, hurry up, sir. You take too freaking long, you know that? We don't have all day, you know. But wait around for your nonsense. Like multiple ways, I did not know that. This takes you back down. Must have, like, took the wrong path or something. I don't know. is an elevator. Wait, what? Okay, I'm confused. I don't remember there being an elevator here. This is just back here. You gotta be kidding me with this shit. I don't get this. How do I get back to where I was? I don't remember this like other path where you fall down. That doesn't make any sense. How do I get to where I was? Maybe this is where it is. Yeah, this looks right. You bounce off the wall, I'm still blew him up. Respawned, of course. Well, one of them. I think this is where we want to go. There we go. Thingamajiggers. Suck shoddy McShoddy and such. Knock it off, sir. No, that's not what we do. God damn it. The fuck? I hate that when you're just trying to look down to see if there's a platform there, and then you just fall for no reason. That is so freaking cool. Just the best thing ever. Ay vey. We know the deal. Cheap shot Jones, we know. We know how it works. Okay. Not sure how that guy died, but okay. We'll just pretend it makes sense. Try this again. Do. See you, dude. Shaking that ass. You need to shut your mouth, sir. Nice. Oh yeah, there we go. Okay. Oh no. Well, I think going down there is where the actual ability is, but first we need to get the feather. I think it's up here. Up here somewhere. Along with some stuff. Who did that? It was you! You bastard. Get some good ammo and health here, though. Not a bad thing. Plus there's like multiple things, so you can just go nuts. Refilling ammunition. It's a good thing. Okay. So we want to go. Die, sir. Die, monster. You don't belong in this world. Get some boars back. That's something. Looks like it might be something, but apparently not. Okay. Alrighty then. Aha. It's just a PFM. Not what we're here for, sir. Another one, that's also not what we're here for. Have to go the other way. We got back down. Wanna go there? Possibly. Yes, that's where we want to go. Oh, jeez. Mites everywhere you look. PFM, PFM. we want to shoot here. There we go.
Full shield down.
Yay! Victorious! Good times being had here in the Mushroom Kingdom.